Everybody, welcome to something that's not Overwatch. Let's see, from the last time I checked, it's like 3 Mississippi. Because I got to like 3 Mississippi before the highlight actually started. That should not be a problem. Alright, let's resume game. If I remember right, we're about to fight a boss now, and then we just gotta... I think we just got like 5 levels left, I want to say 5. And we beat this game. And then I can go play Doom. And I know if a lot of you have been wondering, like, oh, why have there been so much random Overwatch streams? It's like, well, because Johnny likes to play Overwatch. Like, a lot. Like, ridiculous amount.
Oh my goodness, that was interesting.
What the fuck, Hoji? You're one of the Ancients? Why didn't you tell me? You created the Whisperers.
Hold on there, man. No need
to. Oh, yeah,
to
I forgot he's the one who did it.
I invented those things, but as far as I know, I only made one. Enro made his own later. I'm not responsible for my brother's action.
Your brother?
They're, all these Ancients. They're all my brothers. There wasn't a good time to bring it up.
Why did you create these Whisper things?
That's the brilliant trick I played on myself. The memory of why I did it is locked inside the Whisperer I made. It's really quite clever.
Sure. Genius.
Hey, we all make mistakes, okay? I crippled my memories. You work for a sociopath megalomaniac who sold the human race up the river. Can we call it even?
I need to get to Zilla, and I don't think I can do it without you. But you try anything, and I will stab this goddamn sword through your heart.
I appreciate you being direct.
Take a freaking lesson.
Being direct makes me gas.
Just shut up for a minute, okay?
Well, then.
Enra needs the Nobu Tsurukage to sacrifice one of his own. He's trying to awaken the girl.
I could give a shit what he wants. You fuck with my realm, you fuck with me.
Okay, it's nothing. Okay, so now we have to fight this boss. Hopefully it'll be a simple boss like that armor guy. But I'm seeing a lot of lightning, so it's maybe like a lightning boss.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit! What is this?
The Outer Gates. Mezu is charged with guarding them.
Against what?
Hell if I know. I don't think even Mezu knows. Enra's orders.
Hmm.
Yes, sir. No, sir. 3 bags full, sir.
Exactly.
Now, where's this boss gonna be? Because the last boss was literally right behind me when I walked through the doorway.
Oh. There he is.
He's sleeping?
What do you expect? He's a guardian. Start opening the gate. That'll piss him off. Pick a seal.
Pick a seal. Well, I guess. Round seal. And then what's this seal? Another round seal. Oh god, I'm gonna fucking hate this. Fuck it, I go for the most dramatic seal. Let's do this.
Open a seal, Lo Wang. Force him to land.
I'm doing that.
And here he comes.
What the hell is his weakness?
Oh, that feels good.
Oh, come on, what's your weakness? Is it your glowing chest? Come on. I think it's the chest. That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good. You know, if he's still on, like, maybe 11:30 or 12, we could play Overwatch. Oh, I'll probably be on. Yeah, I'll try and be on. Like, what, you're getting it right now, Jalapeno? Oh, fuck, I know exactly what I'm gonna have to use. Shit. I don't know what I'm shooting at now. Oh, but I'll be down all day. I'll be down to play. New driver has been downloaded and is ready to install. I don't want to fucking update my drivers, AMD. Last time I fucking tried to update it, you fucking broke my computer. Let me check my thingy. Wait, no, close this. I'm downloading it right now. Oh, fuck yeah. Fucking heart. Yeah, I'll be down. I'll be down to stream some Overwatch or join your stream. Fuck it, not even stream, just play. Oh shit, wait, Oh, that's fuck. Fuck. Give me your horse. Really, one crystal. Yeah, isn't it great? Okay, well, I can't sprint. Fucking gun up. That sucks. Where's the nearest gate? Let me open a gate. Piss him off. There's only two other gates. It's gonna go straight up down to. I'm gonna have to fight. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh fuck, hold the shield, hold the shield. I really feel like this gate, when it opens, there's not gonna be anything good in it. That's not good, that is not good. Okay, there we go. Come on, open to me. Fucking chest. Quit thrusting on your bolt. Go. Just open it. that was. Oh shit. Might also play some Doom if it updates it at that time. Oh, there's an update for Doom? Sorry, I haven't played Doom in a while. Actually, you know, not even, I haven't even touched the multiplayer because I didn't want to touch it until I beat the story mode. I'll be down to play with you. Come on up. That was a big fuck you. Ah! Fuck me. What good is a rocket launcher? We can't do shit. Oh, come on. Open your fucking chest. All over again. Oh my god, that is bullshit. Can't wait until summer vacation. Oh yeah, it's summer about now. What is it, next week? Summer for you, or what? I know my little brother, this is his last week. And then he's in summer break. At least that's why I know. See, I don't, school had a whole award ceremony and all that for him. For his class and all that. Oh shit, oh shit. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just stop. Just stop it, please. No. Oh my god, I love the rocket launcher. I regret all the shit I was talking about it a second ago. We're gonna loop around and get to that seal. Just grabbing all the fucking ammo. Oh, there it is. Hug it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fucking shield. Don't drop the shield, don't drop the shield. Oh god, open, open you motherfucker. Oh, this isn't good. What did I just open? I feel like there's nothing good underneath that giant evil gate. I don't like this. I'm really gonna stick to my theory that this guy who's helping, this demon, is actually just a bad guy. Gotta stick with that theory. I'm restreaming a lot more. Maybe try a 24-hour live stream so that I'm all in my room sweating like there's no tomorrow. Oh yeah, freaking. Sometimes when I stream in this room, it gets pretty damn warm. Like, it starts burning in here sometimes. Mainly because I turn off the fan, because I hate it when I'm the fan is just in the background. I find it just kind of annoying. Yeah. No, you're not the only one, man. It's this heat. We're literally entering summer. Everyone should be sweating. Somebody goes, I don't sweat in the summer. Then you have very nice air conditioning in your house. Oh my god, you motherfucker. What is in there? I really feel like I'm not doing the good guy thing. I really feel like I'm just helping the bad guy. You wanna go, motherfucker? Shit. Thank God ancient demons are not immune to weaponry. This has been proven in Doom and this game. And he is right behind me, isn't he? Okay, let's save the rocket since that was actually pretty useful for aiming for the head crystal in his chest. Ow! Fucker. Bullshit. Okay, heal a bit more.
Now, come to daddy.
And what happened? Today we, for the first time, like, we went out and tried Shakey's Pizza. Never tried it before. It's alright. I don't know, just part of me just loves Little Caesars more. Maybe just a personal favorite thing. Shakey's is pretty good though. Seemed like a nice place to hang out though. Bullet control.
Fuck me.
Come on, heal you. Motherfucker. Coffee motherfucker. No! Oh, thank God. Thank God the game had that shit. I would have been so pissed right now if I fucking died that way. Alright. There we go. That should finish him. It is fucking wet as fuck. My face is blank. Wet as fuck. That's nice. That does sound dirty though. Not gonna lie, Hulkane, that does.
Great. Surprise!
Oji, you maggot. What are you doing here?
Burrowing, dear brother. Just like a maggot shield.
We're here to harvest information, and maybe a little cheap.
You can tell that thing that I refuse to dignify the awful that pours from his mouth. You spit in Enra's face, bringing him here.
You don't say! Why, it's almost like that was my intention all along.
I feel like, I really feel like I'm not helping the right person.
Dirty work. Enra made the same mistake. These mortals can't be trusted.
So Enra has been talking to a mortal.
Zilla, it has to be.
I always knew he would fail us. But I didn't think he would be so arrogant to hold Zing's Whisperer.
Oh, if you're wondering what the trophy was, it was Horse Whisperer.
Others couldn't come back. Hey, kid, looks like your boss did good.
It also sounds like he made a deal with the devil.
Details.
I think it's time to go have a chat with Zilla. You know, filth to filth.
Lie back and think of England, brother.
Really feel like I'm helping the bad guy.
What are you gonna do?
A portal to Zilla. Now.
Coming right up. If Zilla has the last whisperer, this should lead us straight to him.
No tricks this time, right?
Wouldn't dream of it.
I really feel like this is not a good portal. I really feel like this guy's the villain. 21 minutes. Yeah, let's keep on going. And now I'm not afraid to, like, stop in the middle of a level. Mainly because I'm come to expect it. Since I have turned it to... I did turn the difficulty down to normal, but still. Still, there's some times when it gets too high. Alright, but I'll play a quick tip so that download can speed up. Make sure that you're not watching this on HD or any of that. But then there is no HD. Give me a minute, I'm gonna go splash my face with water. Yeah, go ahead, Jalapeno. Do that. You're not missing much. You're literally... This is a loading screen. You're not missing anything. No. I don't know. I feel sneeze there. This doesn't feel good. What can I say? Oh, there's a new demo that came out recently of a certain game that I'm very excited for, but... you guys will see that when I finish Shadow Warrior. That'll be a thing I'll do. Or maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Depends. Maybe when I finish Shadow Warrior. Or maybe like before I go back to Doom. Some of us have learned not to burn bridges. Oh my god. It's in the fucking middle of the sky again. Motherfucker.
Hoji! Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry. These portals aren't very precise.
You suck.
Do you enjoy dropping me like that?
Just trying to land you in the air. It beats materializing a couple feet on the ground.
Your logic is sound.
Thank you.
Find the last piece of the Nobutsuru Kage. I'm guessing after this I have to go fight the big boss. And there's a door here. What are the odds that there's something in this building? Nothing real here. That's disappointing. What is this all gonna be? Is it gonna be like follow the light sources to get to the objective? Hopefully this level will be surprisingly short, but then knowing my luck, every level seems to be taking hours. Oh. Damn it, swordswoman. Hey, welcome back, Albania. See, you didn't miss much. Just me chasing a demon lady. That. Bat. Okay, fuck this. We're gonna handle this American style. Forget this crystal. Again, dead corpses everywhere. That's not different. Drawings on the ball, but I saw a snow bunny. Oh, there they are. Oh, fuck, not this shit again. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. No, 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 not you again. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Right now you're hearing screaming in the background. Please ignore all that. That's just everyone arguing for rights to the television. There's a hand. I'm guessing I'm gonna follow the trails of blood to the objective. Or the tracks. Or the blood and the tracks. Or the bloody tracks. Fuck you, rabbit. I'm gonna lie though, that bunny was way easier than it was on hard mode. But then in hard mode, that was literally the second level. Oh. Well,
I think Zilla might be in trouble.
He's the one that kidnapped the Whisperer.
Or is it? Time to switch to Old Faithful. Even when you're invisible, my gun will still auto-lock on. Oh fuck, heal.
Oh, that feels good.
Oh my god. I got fucking bitch. Stop it. Stop it. What have I done recently? I got a platinum trophy in the game recently. Persona 4, Dancing All Night. Finally got the last trophy in that for the Vita. And god damn it, is that game fun. Even with the platinum trophy, I still want to try and beat that game on the highest difficulty. All night. Oh my god, I'm dying. That game's pretty fun. If you own a Vita, I highly suggest you getting that game. Actually, no. Get Persona 4 first. Persona 4 Golden first. And then get Persona 4 Dancing All Night. Only if you enjoy the music of the game, because if you want it for the story, you're not really going to get much out of it. Because the Dancing All Night game is just really a lot of for the music. Story mode's just blah. It's meh. Doesn't really matter. Great music. Pretty fun. The gameplay's really fun and addicting. Oh, is this a switch? Of course. Green key card. Is this guy missing an arm? Oh, fan-talking-fastic. Green key card needed, and there are no enemies. There's just Frosty the Snowman right over here. And because of that fence, the game obviously doesn't want me to go over, so I'm getting fucking down here. I'm supposed to find a key card. Ah, shit, wait a minute. Okay, both tracks lead in there, so fuck me, I gotta follow one of these tracks. Oh yeah, I got a crystal, I forgot. Oh wait, is there any weapon upgrades we can get? No, not yet. It's 4,000 for the quad. Yeah, that's what I want, the quad pack. Get 4 barrels on a shotgun, so we're gonna hold off on... Oh shit. Okay, I think it's here. Yeah. Okay, next tattoo, I guess. Affects all non-range enemy in a 20-meter line for up to 2 seconds. Healing, I already got all that. Protection, I got all that. Ah, fuck it, shockwave. Ah, fuck it, let's get shockwave. Let's get the back tattoo and we'll fucking fill up the front tattoo. Alright, what do we got for here? Yeah, we didn't earn any karma. Oh, is this the key card? No, those are organs. Where the hell is the key card? Okay, I don't think the game wanted me to backtrack this much. Because that's just ridiculous. Because there's the giant base that I always have to be assaulting. And then it'll finally show Zilla, the character who's been causing me so much trouble. Is it over here? Is a green key card place? Oh, there it is. That is not obvious enough. That needed to be more obvious.
You think he'll be happy to see you?
I think we'll be lucky if we, or I don't get incinerated.
I don't know why, but seeing this thing is making me think of the lambent, the shit glowing ghouls from Fallout 4. Just made me expect to hear the clicking noise of a Pip-Boy saying that radiation level's high. Get some Radway, clean that up. Again, the same advertisements everywhere, but we need bullets. What is this? Money. QWERTY keyboard. More revolver bullets. Money and health. I do not need the health. Could use the rockets. Vending machine. This is probably a bad area. I'm probably going to get murdered in here. Baseball has it wrong. Man with four balls cannot walk. Oh yeah, because it's four balls and you take a base. Let's see. Chest here. No. Fox slicer. I knew that eventually this game would have something hidden behind the fucking boxes. EDW rounds. Probably something else here. Those sticks are too obvious to have nothing right there. That would be stupid. Great, fucking glow sticks are meaningless. Okay, I guess we keep on moving then. That seemed like a room with it full of goodies and a secret. No, do not use that. Stand clear, stop. Don't worry, I have a timer on here so I know before I get too long. I'm sorry if I mentioned this before, but yeah. This one I will not try and complete the level. If I can complete the level, that'll be great.
Kung Fu are us?
And that should be the last of them. I really hope there's eventually a sniper rifle in this game. But then again, this game doesn't seem like that kind of game. But then most first-person shooters have a sniper rifle. No, back to Overwatch. If you ever see gameplay, if it says Tank the Ripper is the gamer tag, that's me. Just so you know. If it says Robo13M, that is my brother. That's Johnny playing. Just so you know, because like you notice with me, I'll tend to play as like Mercy and a bunch of others.
Welcome to Zilla Industries Automated.
As for
system.
Johnny, he'll mainly just
the
play Reaper and D.Va.
It's 4:16 p.m.
God, I don't like this thing in it.
It's -15°C. Inside temperature, 22°C. Remain seated for the duration of your travel in Zilla Industries Automated Transit System.
Motherfucker. I'm not going to Backdark for any of this shit. Oh, God.
Follow safety instructions and wait for assistance. In case of evacuation, high-value personnel will be prioritized. To maximize personal safety, Zilla Labs reminds you to wear protective gear at all times while in the compound.
Zilla Labs is proud of its bullshit game is bullshit. Record.
Violating posted safety regulations may result in termination and or incineration. Zilla Labs, where the innovation of today is the future of tomorrow.
I don't know why, but this reminded me of Half-Life 2. Of Half-Life 1. I don't know, something about this train. Oh look, a turn. I wonder what I'm going to have to do.
Industries, have a safe and productive day.
Sorry, God, better not make me fucking run through all this bullshit. Oh, you're going to spawn a big enemy here. Let's see. Nothing here. Doesn't seem like bad news. Shotgun shells, ammo. Why should it be like some bullshit like when I walk near that glass, that's when shit's gonna pop off. Yeah, there's a fucking big ass button. Oh my god, something's gonna fucking pop off. Back again. I open you.
The way. I thought you were dead.
I won't die till I get the order from you, sir. Are you safe?
How did you get here?
I chartered a helicopter.
You chartered
things got pretty hairy at the shipyard, sir.
Did you see Kyokagami? I haven't been able to raise them at all.
We got separated.
God damn it! These creatures are everywhere. All my men are gone.
Are you concerned about the sword, sir? I have two of them here.
You have what?
I was able to retrieve Mizuyaki's and the one from the Manticore.
If we survive this, I'm going to make you a very rich man, Wang.
Sounds good to me, sir.
Finally, one thing in this godforsaken world goes my... No! It's gone into quarantine. Find someone with override clearance.
Yes, sir.
That went better than expected.
Some of us have learned not to burn bridges.
My family may be volatile, but there's a lot of love there.
Really?
Okay, no. Go ahead, rub it in.
Use the mounted gun to destroy overgrown foliage. Great. Something here? Hold on. Fuck me. Alright, shit. Here we go. Motherfucker. How did I see this coming? If I'm right, I should finish the stream, but before your, by the time your download's done, or before. If it's before, then that way we can have a little break in between, and I we probably chat in a party while your download's going. Okay. In this direction. Let's see. What's there in recent news? Johnny may be gone for a while. But I won't explain any more than that. Just know that at some point he may be gone, and at some point I may be alone doing this for a while. Oh, that is not good. No, I'll let him explain that. Come on, open sesame. This is fucking roundabout. Are you kidding me? Fine, whatever. I don't know. Fuck this. Fuck backtracking. The door's open. Let's go. Here's where the fucking wood was. I think I already have a demon heart. Take a look-see. Tiny amount of money. And this is with me having to fucking upgrade for more money and more bullets to find. So now you know it doesn't seem pretty more worth much. And then this shit seems to be dropping a lot. Fuck ton more. But then again, I am playing on normal, so... there's that. Let's see. Boom, yeah, boom, boom, baby. That's as much as I can sing from that song, or else I'm gonna get fucking copyright strikes. I really would like just one of these days, just for the hell of it, just do a stream playing my Spotify music and see how long until I get muted. I feel like it won't be that long before I get muted, but I got a good amount of songs that I hope aren't copyrighted, but. That'll be like one of those things I eventually do out of boredom. And then never do it again.
Science in action. Love and ugly.
The bat. Hope. There's another one shooting me from behind. Oh, that's just splash damage. Motherfuckers. I fought these guys since I got this sword up. Oh, of course there's three fucking gold. Why wouldn't there be three fucking gold? I mean, fuck health or anything. There's literally no reason for there to be this many gold. Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah, definitely when I beat this game, I'll get back to the heightness of Dune's campaign, which... From what I know, Johnny's already beaten that game. Like, a while ago. And from what he tells me, he says it's pretty good, but I hope so, because Wolfenstein was really good, and I'd love to see what they did with Doom, because like so far from what I played, it's been really good. Does this need a green key card? Cool. No. God damn it, the game's gonna have me go through all three doorways, isn't it? Motherfucker. Yeah, I'm just like, go through this doorway, and then go through this doorway, and then finally this doorway. There's something down there. Whatever, don't care. Yeah, fuck it, this doorway it is. To the specimen. What is that, a gas mask? What the fuck is that? I'm gonna guess that it's highly ill-advised to go in there without a gas mask. So, fuck me. I gotta go above. So this is probably the exit then. So, thank God this may just be like a giant loop around. So I go through here, then back around, and then you're back inside the place you left.
Whoa. I guess the rumors are true.
What rumors?
People said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it, though.
No one who stayed alive afterwards.
He is a stickler for security.
You have to have standards.
And funny though, you would expect the game to just kill off that enemy. That door is pulled open. Oh, not gonna go in there. Oh, God damn it, where it? It's gonna definitely make me go around and get that gas mask. It's gonna fucking send that shit down. Oh yeah, there's so many enemies that this shit's definitely gonna pop off the second I stop the quarantine.
What the hell were they trying to make in here?
Oh, poor guys. I hope none of these doors open. I swear to God. This one's covered in blood, so this one must be the fun room. Definitely be a fucking gas mask somewhere. That's a nice scanner. So, upstairs then? Oh, you motherfucker, please don't do it. Oh, but I wonder what the game will fucking have happen to me. Ah, shit. Oh, wrong button. There it is. If there's a path I want to go. Because up here was the gas mask. Motherfucker. Nope, wrong gun. Oh, it's the wrong thing, people. Anyone else buys Overwatch? Get it digitally. Like, me and Johnny have this little personal rule of, like, if it's an online-only game, purchase it digitally. If it is a like heavily single player, buy the physical.
I came for the like tacos.
I don't even know what the hell that was referencing. Oh, motherfucker, of course you have this then. Fuck it. Fuck it. Nope. Not that much.
Oh, fuck you!
Oh, I need a heart. Yes, I did. I almost forgot that I had a fucking shotgun for this bullshit. Just like this. I think that's where the gas mask is. Check over here. Frozen corpse of frozen. So let's go in there. Crouch. No crouch? Are you kidding me? Well, fuck me. Must go through poison gas room just to retrieve the gas mask that is right in there. Or is that where when I was looking into the room? Whatever, we'll figure this out. Oh, yeah. Well, I was wrong. There we go. Come on.
Ha! This could come in handy.
Wow, okay. This is not covering the whole screen. I don't know if you can see this, but on the bottom of the screen, there's a fucking line that the... No, and the top of the screen. It's like the texture is not covering the screen properly. That is pretty weird. I wonder if it's just my resolution on the TV or what. So it wouldn't make sense if it was because, like, oh, your freaking resolution's not set right. Didn't even show an animation, though, of him putting it on. Now, is this a weapon? No, it is just going to be on my face. Oh, fuck me. Oh, this motherfucker again? Are you kidding me? Please. Two! Okay, sure. Fuck me, I guess. Come on, bull. Oh my god, you're shitting me. I have to go. SMGs. Go, motherfucker, let's go. Come on. Go, motherfuckers, come on. Oh my god, you motherfucker. I get a feeling that calls for me. Oh, it's for me, isn't it? Yes, it is. Be right back.